10 votes short. Now, on the other side of that, there were people who voted a handful in the House that voted against the House bill because it didn't have because it had a public option in it. Now, you might be able to pick those votes up because the Senate bill doesn't have a public option in it. The bottom line is, what is the effect of this?